Welcome. I am Alan Cross, the Grand Master of Ancient Free and Accepted Masons of British Columbia and Yukon, the governing body of all Freemasons and Masonic lodges within our jurisdiction. We have made the following 20-minute story to help you gain a better understanding of Freemasons. Our DVD also features personal stories of gentlemen who have started their Masonic journey. Their individual reasons for joining may help you better understand if Freemasonry is for you. But in the end, you decide.
What kind of got me into it was the fact that the more people I met that I didn't really know were Freemasons but ended up being Freemasons all turned out to be people that I looked up to or that for some weird reason I was drawn toward.
I'd always been interested in Freemasonry. My family had been involved in Freemasonry, and I'd always been interested.
I had been thinking about it for several years. Our family has a very long association with the Freemasons, going back nearly 100 years. So going back to father, grandfather, great-grandfather.
When I was in my early 30s, I was doing well. I was successful in the business that I was in. I'd traveled the world, and I had all these good things going for me. And I had a strong marriage, and I was happy about a lot of things, but I felt that there was an element of something that was kind of missing.
I was randomly reading about it at a job that I had at the Fairmont Empress, and a gentleman saw me reading about it, and he asked me, well, are you interested in Freemasonry? And I said, yeah, I've been for years. He said, well, have you ever asked to join? I said, well, no, I don't know the procedure on it. And he says, well, you know, if you ask somebody who's a Mason, then the ball kind of gets start rolling. And I said, well, how do you know about this? He says, well, I'm actually a Freemason.
I had a sense after starting to investigate what Freemasonry is about that maybe there was an answer there, that by virtue of a combination of the fraternity that it represented and the traditions that Freemasonry is about, and the search for establishing a stronger moral character, were all things that maybe would make me feel a little bit more fulfilled about my life and about the direction that I was taking.
I got to meet Freemasons and talk to them, and I found out that a lot of things said about them is not the truth. And I was very impressed with the men I met. They became very good friends of mine, and they're still very good friends of mine.
I read a few books on the subject, and I went to the organization's local website and on the internet, and read a little bit more there and found some contact information. I contacted a couple of the brethren in the lodge locally, and they took some time to meet with me and talk to me about what Freemasonry is about.
So with discussions through the years with my granddad and my dad, had been thinking about it, and there was always something in the way. There was university or studies or a new job, and so finally by 2007 I felt like it was a good time to petition for entrance.
So I talked to the men I knew and I asked them questions. And one day, one of the gentlemen who I'd been questioning and about Freemasonry came to me with